Frank Stanty. Do like, subscribe, and turn on the
bell. Hey guys, welcome to my channel, Frank Stan TV. Today being October 4th, 2021. Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp is currently down worldwide.
Social media giant Facebook and its Instagram and WhatsApp services have been hit by...
It's over 3 hours now, and currently now is at 9 p.m. Nigerian time. All social media is currently down, of which we don't know the reason.
Facebook says it's aware some people are having trouble accessing the platforms, but hasn't said what's behind the problem.
Going on YouTube to make a research on that, no actual reason have been said that on why all these platforms are down. Although people have actually been speculating is either it's been hacked or facing a technical issue. Most people have it in speculation that these platforms may be currently hacked or are facing technical issues, which we are yet to find out because Mark is yet to respond to these issues. Going further on the research, I tend to see a video of Elon Musk he made last week, a week ago, on the negativity of Instagram, on why you should delete your Instagram. Here's brief of what the video is all about.
Elon Musk Zone. Over the past 4 years, Elon Musk and Mark Zuckerberg have had a not-so-private dispute over a variety of topics, ranging from rockets all the way to robots, artificial intelligence, and even political riots.
So guys, use in the comment box, drop your opinion on this matter, and do not forget to like this video and subscribe. I'll be giving you updates on this. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next video, guys.